Hey everybody, it's Classic here from FB Gaming, and today's video is a brief, easy way to make a modern hot tub. I'm gonna teach you how to do that. Alright, anyways, you hop into this hot tub area. It's a square. Yeah, if you guys didn't know, it's a square. But it's 4 deep and 3 around, so make sure of that. And what you want to do here is you want to take your flint and steel and catch the netherrack on fire, because netherrack never goes out. And so you're going to want to not make a base, a hot tub base, made out of wood. See, I put wood right there. You don't want to do that, because it catches on fire. There'll be a big hole over there. But good thing I just put one piece of wood there. But anyways, I forgot to put a piece of glass right there, because I'm an idiot, and my computer's really slow, so I didn't think about it. But anyways, I'm just gonna fill that up real quick. Hold on. Right, there we go. So to put fire down there, you just break it and then catch it on fire. Break the glass, I mean, not like your arm or something. But just do that. You want to do it fairly quickly, or things will catch on fire, just like that. And you don't want things to catch on fire, cause maybe like your treehouse is right there or something. But anyways, I prefer stone. It looks cooler for, like, if you have a house and you want to throw a party online or something. If you're on an Xbox, it's a lot easier because you don't have an IP or whatever. I just fucked up there, but I'm just going to fast forward through it real quick. And let's see here. I messed up there. And here you go. Here's the whole entire hot tub without the water. So you're going to want to get water. Alright, so once you have your water, you just put it in the corners. Or you can just put it in the two corners and then just one of them. I put it in the middle for some reason. But you just have to put it in three of the corners and it'll still. But anyways, there's your hot tub. And it looks pretty... It looks better than lava, than I think, because it has those fire smoke. It looks like bubbles, like from a hot tub. But I'm gonna spawn a villager, because we're gonna throw a party right now. And there you have it, a modern hot tub.